line instead of pressure. Can you feel the pressure?
Yep.
And so can she. Nice.
She went through your lady.
Yep, she did.
Yep.
So you want to be getting here because it opens up almost all of it, because now you can just slice where you need to be and you're not interfering. What do you think you know right now, Sandra?
So she's catching something, but I'm not sure that it's order.
Okay. Now we just slice this one. Yep. Don't be in a hurry. If you're gonna be something, be late. Did you feel that that was a takeover?
Mm-mm.
Okay. I think if you had stayed dead on her, she would have gone back in the shed. Double tap on the harness. Get a goose. And she's multitasking, not failing. So don't be too... She's sorting something out here. And she's drifting. But she is also
working on it.
Yep. That's what I think she wanted to do earlier. She wanted to come back in here. When you move against what they want, that can really screw things up. Are you okay with the lighting?
Yeah.
Okay. You guys can come down here if you want.
Go back down.
Just all kind of gather here.
There's something there, but she's frustrated by it.
So what do you want to do in competition? You going to lose this one and get back to your search? Or are you going to chase this one? She's not right there. You think she knows? So let's flow her up.
Yep.
Because in a trial, you may not want to spend that much time on that height.
Over there.
So So now your clock is running out on you.
Okay.
You get to pick. Which one do you think you have a better chance of solving?
Okay.
So then let's go where we could get solution. And don't rush her, because you know this height is complex for her. Do you have any idea how to help her? Yep. And
finish.
Yep. Good.
I figured it was the tree because at one point she really looked up.
Yep.
But if you had said where, I would have had no clue.
Right.
And I think when you said how to help her, I think the only thing I could do is move her out of this, because I think these two are interacting.
Yep.
And back her into this where she'd have some.
Yep. You could anchor her a little in this area. And if you have the ability, you can pin that. If you think you know where it is, you can present.
Okay.
But those get to be dicey. In competition, I think you do.
Yeah.
You do a smaller circle up and push her on there.
Okay.
Maybe, maybe not. But it looked like she needs more experience with the just above the head suspended.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Because that looked like it was perplexing.
Yep.
I think the ground is interacting with the trailer.
Okay.
And I think these two are interacting. And so that makes that pretty complicated.
Yep.